There's the city. I'll drop in for a better look.
Yikes! Goblins galore!
They've got ancient weapons, too. This is not good.
Worse. They must have found the control center.
Whoa! The monks are getting ready for battle.
We need to talk to Xander.
Friends! So glad for your help.
Ava, I wish you had told me you were going with our new friends.
I wish you had told me you were sending my brothers to battle. Our way is to seek peace.
I am quite aware of the way of the monk.
Ava, you are a good leader, but you are young, and perhaps I've sheltered you too much. The path of peace is an ideal we respect, but when we are threatened in this flawed world, we must fight.
Isn't there a better way?
You will find that there is not.
Xander, we have to get to the museum to find out more information, but the city is crawling with goblins.
You'll find the museum a bit north of here. Garrett Hale created a version to keep the goblins away from them.
Thank you, Xander. Come on, Neck.
If you feel you need to go with them, then go. And Ava, be careful.
I'll return as soon as I can.
Looks like we had the same idea as the goblins.
Why are they in Athenium anyway?
Look, my brothers are clearing a path for us.
Guns now?
Where did they get those from?
Thank you.
I gotta get me one of those.
It's the clock tower.
I believe the museum is a little bit further on.
That's how I remember it. I was hoping we'd find a clue of some sort there.
Monks are here too? I thought they never left their villages.
Nice move. Think you could teach me that one?
Of course.
Thank you. Got him, Knack.
Your new move extends your reach. Use it to open that gate.
Stronger than the usual goblins. Their weapons are more advanced. What's going on here?
To do. Sure looks like it.
We're counting on you.
You get him for us, man.
Starting to think so too.
Thank you. understand what they want with our city.
Sorry. I've gotten completely turned around here.
Climb to the top of the clock tower, and you'll see the museum.